John Monet, right now, play-by-play, Bob Miller.
All right, Jim, thank you very much. And off the draw, Ian LaPerriere was out at center against Jason Weimer, and the Kings drive it into the Minnesota zone, and right off the bat, we're going to get a scrap right here.
Pair of 19s, Bob, Bayou and Avery. Not necessarily you consider heavyweights, and the linesman right here considering whether they should come in because the players have not yet made contact. Now, of course, they have, and we'll see whether it's a punching match, and yeah. A lot of times when you have these welterweights or lightweights or featherweights, whatever you want to call them, of course, we've seen Sean Avery many times before. When Sean gets involved in the scrap, he's not looking for a tie. He's looking to win it. A little problem with the jersey right here with Ayu getting it over his head. Both players have lost their helmets, so the linesman, as many linesmen do early in the game, if a fight does develop, you let the guys tire themselves out because you want this emotion, hopefully, to kind of go away as the game goes along. And finally, the last little tumble. I'm not sure if any punches really connected. More of a wrestling match, but both guys were willing. It took them a long time to get together, but once they did, the punches were flying right off the face-off. Both guys must have had something to say before, because you see, they would just look back. Avery's talking. And from that standpoint right there, Bob, if the officials see that, that should be instigating against Bayou. Verbal contact can be, and I feel unusual saying this, that Sean Avery was not the instigator in a verbal battle, but you could see it right there. They wouldn't necessarily pick up on that, but both guys were willing. The punches were throwing, 5 minutes each for fighting. Both teams remain at full and even strength.
Avery was looking over his shoulder because the Kings had the puck and they were throwing it into the Minnesota zone.